Raymond Chandler. Raymond Chandler was born in Chicago in 1888, the son of an American father and Anglo-Irish mother, but he relocated to London, England after his parents' divorce. He worked as a civil servant and wrote book reviews and poetry before immigrating to California in 1912. After serving with the Canadian forces in the First World War, he returned to the United States where he fell in love with a married woman named Cissy Pascal. He and Cissy got married after her divorce in 1924. Chandler became a successful businessman with an oil company, but he was sacked in 1932. It was only when he was out of work that he started to write detective stories for Black Mask magazine. From these stories grew his first novel, The Big Sleep, which was published in 1939. The book introduced the world to the soon-to-be famous character Philip Marlowe. Chandler became a screenwriter in Hollywood and his reputation grew, but it wasn't until Humphrey Bogart and Lauren Bacall starred in a film version of The Big Sleep that he became world famous. However, his success was tainted by the fact that he was becoming more and more dependent on alcohol. Before he died in 1959, he had earned the reputation of being one of the leading writers of detective stories in the United States.